Scale list. In this video, I am explaining about the scale list. Select the scale list from the format menu, then the edit drawing scales dialog box is appeared. Here, you can see the following list of scales. To add the scale, click on add and type the name of the scale and click on OK. And the following scale is appeared in the scale list. The scale can be modified by the modify option. We can move the scale up and down. You can reset the scales to the default by the reset option. Click on import, select the scales and click on OK to import our own styles. To export our scales list, click on export and save the file. After setting the values, click on OK.